You're hitting and running. So let me give you an example of that real quick, all right? So let's say we're on this chord right here, right? All right, so basically, if I'm sitting on one chord, I have different movements that I'm doing within that one chord, because all this is, believe it or not, we're doing all these chords as substitutions for just this one chord. So even when we were here, all right, same thing here when we scat.